Okay.
Hello there. Well, you've just seen the Olympic Stadium here at Homebush in Sydney, where they had the Sydney 2000 Olympics. We're just going to take a tour around the Blue Mountains, Katoomba, Homebush Stadium, which is here, and you'll probably see a few koalas later at a koala wildlife park. So just enjoy the journey. Bye.
Ow! He'll lick you to death.
Coming.
Hello there. Here I am with one of the kangaroos, and as you can see, it's got a joey in its pouch. My new friend. It's a real Australian icon. It's very strange.
Go on then.
Oh. Here we are with another Australian icon from koala.
Come round.
Bit shy.
Okay.
Hello there. We're back with another kangaroo now. Just can't get enough of them. All these Australian animals coming from everywhere. Well, there's not a lot to see, but here we are in the Blue Mountains town of Katoomba. We've got a Harry's shop just here, selling loads of plants. That's nice. Not really seen much, but this is the main high street. So then, this is Katoomba for you. Not a lot to see at the moment, but I am assured it's a very pretty town. We've got one of the worst days of fog they've had for a long time. And really, we were driving the bus and we could barely see in front of us. Pretty eerie driving, quite frightening at times, but you know, you always have to trust in your driver. So, I mean, it's a pretty town, I guess. So there you go. Bye. Well, as you've probably just seen, we've been on the Skyway train. Sadly, we didn't get to see anything. I hope you did. It's been totally foggy today. Absolutely awful weather here. We were hoping to go over the Blue Mountains, which we did, and see the Three Sisters, which are these three rocks. Sadly, we couldn't see them because of all the foggy weather, which was pretty appalling. But bear with us. It's all a good laugh anyway. If you don't laugh, you cry. Still beautiful. Well, here we are on the steepest train in Australia on the Blue Mountains. It's really steep and it's brilliant, good fun. I recommend it.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Mining in Katoomba began in 1878, right here where we are. There are tunnels, only 1.5 metres in height like this one.
Right, now we are on the scenic walk here on the Blue Mountain, so sort of doing about a 20 minute, half an hour walk. As you can see behind me, we've got all the views and all the wonderful, wonderful scenery.
I'm
guessing.
Where are the rest of them? They haven't gone the other way, have they?
Okay, we're almost at the end of the walk now. It's been a pretty good walk, a nice short walk, an easy walk. Fortunately, we've had very good ground to walk on. Wouldn't want to be on the scrub without any security, but it has been great fun. Talk to you later. And right in front of us we can see the Three Sisters. Which are well-known peaks on the Blue Mountains. Many tourists come and visit them. One of the highlights. Well, that's the Blue Mountains for today. Hopefully we might be doing a river cruise, I'm not quite sure. But that is the Blue Mountains. It's been quite fascinating. Not been the best weather, but I hope you've enjoyed and appreciated the scenery I've been able to share with you. I hope you've enjoyed the trip, I know I have. And there's still more to go. We're near the end, but there's still a little bit more to go. And now we're coming towards the end of the tour, and we're going to take the ferry back to Circular Quay by Sydney Harbour.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah, the cruise director. Yeah, you'd be a great cruise director.
Really?
But then you'd have to coordinate loads.
And there we go, we've come to the end of our journey. We've just come from the Homebush Olympic Telstra Stadium on the ferry, and we've come back here at Circular Quay in the centre of Sydney. Obviously the Opera House and possibly the bridge behind me. Hope you enjoyed the journey I did, and I'll see you for more videos later on.